Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I am going to show you how to update or change mobile number and email ID in your LIC policy online. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then click subscribe button and also click the bell button to get the latest notification directly to your email. So to change or update the mobile number in your LIC policy, at first you need to open any browser. After opening any browser, you have to type licindia.in in the address bar and then you need to press enter on the keyboard. After entering the keyboard, you will switch to the LIC website. After that, you need to click customer portal. So here the various options available. Now you need to click customer portal button. If you are a new user, then you have to register yourself on LIC. You have to click new user button. This is the registered user. So click new user. To create your LIC account, at first you have to provide your policy number, premium installment, your date of birth, your mobile number and email ID and your PAN card number. After providing the all the details, you have to click proceed button and then you have to upload your PAN card. After successfully uploading PAN card, you have created your account, LIC account. After that, you need to switch to licindia.in again and then you have to click registered user. See, this is the registered user. Now click registered user. And then you need to, here you need to provide your user ID or email ID or mobile number. And then you need to provide your password. And then here you need to provide your date of birth. And then you have to click sign in button. After logging to your LIC account, you have to click the profile icon over your name here that appears on the right hand side top corner. Here you will have personal details, contact details and digital KYC. Here personal information. Now you need to click contact details. Now you need to change your mobile number. And here you need to enter your email ID. Now you need to enter your new mobile number here and alternate mobile number and your email ID here. After entering the mobile number, email ID and alternate mobile ID, alternate mobile number, then you have to click save button. Once you click save button, your mobile number and email ID changed or updated in the LIC account. In this way you can update or change mobile number and email ID in your LIC policy. Thank you. Thank you very much. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.